we perform a skin incision.
We dissect the tissue until we reach the fascia of the major oblique. We open that fascia. We identify the nerves. We identify the spermatic cord. Then we dissect the sac, the urn. We have two chances, one to remove the sac and the other one to reintroduce it in the abdominal cavity. And then we close the hole with a kind of mesh. We fix the mesh with a suture.